I'm often asked the question, do I need a real facelift or is something smaller enough? And it really kind of comes down to two questions. The first is, what's your anatomy? And the second is, what are your expectations? So if we take a look at anatomic changes associated with aging, looseness of the skin, descent of some of the fat pads in the face, creation of jowling, creation of lines in the neck, these are things that are anatomic issues. And if we really want to try and correct them, then the solution is correct them. So going in with a facelift or similar types of procedures, we can reposition some of these areas and we can really make them what we want. Temporizing procedures, non-invasive things, may make a short-term improvement, but it's not going to really last. So if it's a procedure that's going to give you 1, maybe even 2 years of improvement, what's it worth to you? How much of an improvement can it really make to solve these anatomic problems? And that takes us to the issue of, what are your expectations? If you're looking for a result that's going to give you something for 10, 15, even more years, then perhaps looking at the quick fix right now isn't the right answer. You're going to spend your money, you're going to go through procedures looking for that perfect result. So how do you find out? The best thing is to come to somebody like me. We take a look at your face, we talk about your expectations, we look to see what can we achieve, and we give you a list of possible solutions. So we can do anything from the very temporary things to bigger things. And that way, instead of looking for something that's a quick fix, we can make a change that will last a lifetime.